Hey there, folks. Just coming up on the finishing work of a 6-inch bracelet. That part is pretty much done, right in the middle. You see everything here is pretty much flat. There it is. Now I'm working on this eye right here. Man, I'm just gonna pardon me. You can see how my tool fits right in the edges there. I'm pretty much cleaning up everything now. The really fine flakes. And then when you do your final polishing, it gives the illusion of perfectly flat surface, making 10,000 cuts look like one. It looks like I cut through better. And that's the process of your final cuts. This eye is pretty much done after I clean this up a tiny bit. Best of the holiday season for everybody. This is this bracelet will be done by next week. Right. Once that's polished, it's going to look fantastic. Look at the side view. Everything's as deep as I could possibly get. See that? You look from the side, you can see how deep the engraving is. That's 1 millimeter thick silver. So yeah, I'd try and go as deep as possible. There's a good view.